Casper would usually eat out of the bucket.
Really?
But he's the only one.